Ever since I read last week that an outfit that shows 40% of your skin is supposedly scientifically the most attractive amount of skin to show, it just pops in my head every time I get dressed. I don't want to think about it, but I always start doing the math. Arms count for 10% each, legs are 15% each, and your torso is 50%. Your head, I guess, is a freebie.